Hello guys, it's me Tori and welcome back to my channel for another video. And today I thought I would start my Sims 4 Realm of Magic Let's Play. And this is my sim that I created called Lauren Ayres. And the emotional roller coaster you've just watched is actually the backstory. So this sim here, she is not a spellcaster, as you can see. No magical powers at all, like whatsoever. She had a boyfriend, Luke. He died. He got eaten by a cow plant. Here is his gravestone. Rip. He got eaten by this cow plant. I don't even know why we've got it there still. She didn't know her boyfriend was a spellcaster. This is his secret shed slash lair, if you will. And this is where he keeps all of his spellcaster goodies. So in here, I currently have gloves on because it's so freezing and it's actually very hard to use a computer with gloves on. But she comes in here. If she can actually get in here, like, I don't know if she can get in here at all. So she comes in here in his lair where he never let her go because he's hiding a secret that he's a spellcaster, because his family, they didn't like him because he set fire to their house and then he ran away, and he hid this secret basically for a long time. Then she doesn't find out until he dies, and she sees this cauldron thing and she goes and cooks macaroni cheese, because she doesn't actually know what the heck you're supposed to do with it. So, she's just a normal human sim. I've played The Sims 4 Oh, he's dead. Oh, that's not great. I've definitely played The Sims 4 for more than 5 hours. Yeah. So, she's going to find out about his secret, find out what all these crazy potions are, what this crazy floating light's doing. This bit was actually any more than just a really tiny little shed with a bookshelf, but actually of course the bookshelf is a secret hidden door, which is really cool. So I think she's going to try and find out his like secret, and then she's gonna try and become a spellcaster. So we have macaroni cheese and we're gonna go and grab a serving and eat it because we're probably hungry. Oh no, we're not, we're actually just tired. Look, now we're hungry. Yeah, of course she's got this sad mood look, which is obviously going to affect her a lot. But we're going to try and get her to become a spellcaster in this part. And I know The Sims 4 Realm of Magic came out like ages ago, but I recently only just got it and I thought, well, I want to post a Sims 4 Realm of Magic Let's Play on YouTube. So that's what I'm doing, I guess. And this house is really bad because I'm not a builder. Like, it's really bad. But I'm not a builder at all. And it's very blue themed because it's cold, I am freezing, I'm in the coldest room of my house and I have to wear gloves. And I'm not even joking. And I thought, well, you know what? If I have to suffer, so do my Sims. And I could have made it winter, but then I would suffer as well as my Sims and I don't want to suffer anymore, so I'm not doing that. But anyway, here we are, and I think we're gonna go and try and look for this portal now that she's okay, like all her needs are taken care of. Look, see, look, they're fine. I can just cheat her needs. I don't really care. This Let's Play is not really going to be about needs. I don't know where the portal is though, so that's going to be a struggle. I found it. It's here. I found the portal. Right. Now we found this portal. Let's go. I want to get some screenshots of her going through it. It's kind of cool. Because I haven't played any of this yet. So I figure she's really sad about her boyfriend. And then she finally thinks it's time to go and look through his stuff. And then she finds all this crazy, weird magic stuff, and she thinks, well, okay, what is this? So she thinks it's finally time to go and look through his stuff, and then when she does, she sees all this creepy, creepy magic stuff. And you know what? She feels like she needs to investigate, and I just thought I'd make her become a spellcaster, because it's an interesting part of the gameplay when the Sims become spellcasters, and I just want to play it. So we're going to go in here. I want to get some screenshots. This is exciting. The music's scary. Oh my god, look at that face. Oh my god, okay. Oh look, the scenery behind is actually really cute. Oh, look how magical it looks. It's cute. Okay, so here we are. Oh. Mate, you failed. Oh my god. You fell off his broom. Oh my god, look. Oh, it's one of the sages. Does it matter which sage we talk to? Because I don't know if I want to become untamed. I kind of want to do like a bit of all of it. So I feel like it doesn't matter because you can do all sorts of things. I want to be a spellcaster. Oh, where's the purple-haired sim that I like? She's, like, my favourite. She's Mischief, and I don't know, I feel like Mischief Magic is, like, the coolest. There's, like, Untamed, Practical, and Mischief. I mean, you guys know that. You've probably all played with the pack, and I'm late to the game, literally. Let's have a friendly introduction with this guy. I don't think it matters who you talk to. Oh my god, my legacy sim. She actually started dating this guy, and it was really weird. Oh my gosh, it was kind of awkward. Ooh, okay, what does it say? Learning the magical arts is a wonderful and perilous journey. Are you sure you are prepared to become a spellcaster? I was born in capitals, oh my god. Ready. Or, maybe later. Well, yeah, I'm ready. Let's go. Oh, that was creepy. What happened to our eyes? Okay, in order to bestow the gift of magic upon you, I will need 7 magical motes. I have granted you mote sight in order to see and retrieve them. Search the realm for motes and return to me quickly before the spell wears off. Oh, and we got some moodlets, so I guess we have 8 hours. Is it going to be hard to find these motes? Because I'm not really good at gaming. I know I have a gaming channel now. Oh, that was easy. There's one here. Let's go and collect this mote. I'm not really good at things that are difficult, so I kind of want it to be easy. Unpopular opinion. Mind you, I heard from people that it's quite easy, so yeah, I just wanted this. Oh, wait, they're everywhere. Okay, it is easy. I just wanted the added challenge of getting all these different motes. Oh, look, they're literally everywhere. This magic realm looks really cool. Like, look at the sky. That is actually so cool. Look at that. Oh, why didn't I get this pack sooner? This looks so cool. Look at that. I love that. If my game had better graphics, it'd look even better. Yes, we found them all! Okay, I'm so happy now. We found them. Right. Okay, I guess we need to go back and find the practical magic guy. Oh. Yeah, I don't like the glitch that makes all the sims become spellcasters. It's kind of weird. I wish they would fix that. Turn in motes. Let's go. This is exciting. I can't wait to become a spellcaster. I've not done any of the gameplay with this yet, so I can't wait. I'm so excited. Okay, let's try and get some cute screenshots. Okay, she becomes a spellcaster. Woo! What's he gonna do? I thought there should be like some cool interaction or something. That looks really cool. Oh my god, this is exciting. Oh my god. Oh, she's becoming a spellcaster. Oh yes, I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. Oh, she looks so unhappy. Like, honestly, girl, you're becoming a spellcaster. You're becoming a magic freak. You should be excited about this. Oh, I need to get my screenshots. This is so cool. This could be the best one. Oh, not like that. Lauren is now a spellcaster. You can view her spellbook by opening her perks panel or by clicking on the button in this window. Cool. So we got practical magic, mischief magic, untamed magic, and alchemy. Do you reckon there's a potion that can bring people back to life? Because I'd really love if she could learn how to do magic, and then she learns all the secrets of spellcasters, and then she brings loot back to life. That would be really cool. So I think we're going to ask this guy to ask him to teach us some practical magic because I literally just want to learn everything I can. Did he say no? Let's get to know each other first. Okay, well, I guess we can talk to you. I mean, you're kind of boring, but you know what? We'll talk to you because we want to find out some magic stuff. Yeah, let's compliment you until we can do magic. Okay, can we ask you now? Because... Yeah, let's ask to teach practical magic. What does he say? Oh. Oh, wow. Reparo. Does that fix things? Okay, let's have a look. Reparo. Fix a broken object or make crafted objects higher quality. Ooh, I can't wait to purposely break something. Oh, we should get Luke back in the house, and then we should get him as a ghost to go and break the toilet or something, and then she can try and fix it. Okay, so I think I'm going to get her to practice some magic on her own. because I don't think he's going to probably teach us any more spells, because he'll probably get bored. Let's practice practical magic. I want to complete like each one at a time. Oh my god. This is exciting. She looks like such a cool witch. Spellcaster, witch, whatever. I love this. I love this so much. This is probably like really strange to her, because she's literally known nothing about magic, maybe read about it in like fiction books, and then found out that it's real and is in a spell. This is all happening so quickly. Lauren has now discovered a new spell, which is Scribery, which I don't know what that is. So let's see what it says. So, Scribery, make something or someone squeaky clean. Oh, that's cool. Can she do it on herself? That'd be cool. Oh, I love practical magic. Practical magic's cool. I love this music. Wait, is it shifted up our hygiene? Wait, let's try that again. I wasn't paying attention. I'm not very good, am I? Also, she leveled- Oh, it did! Oh my god! This is great! You know what? Practical magic's really good, because if your needs suck, you can make it better. Also, she leveled up. She's now a neophyte, whatever that is. She was an apprentice, but now she's a neophyte, and we get to choose one of these. I don't think I'm saying that right, but like, my pronunciation is not good, so I'm sorry. So, she can have any one of these packs. She can have experimenter, when experimenting or practicing, sim, gain faster experience with less failures. That'd be great. Incredible forager. This sim now receives more items when harvesting magical ingredients in the magic realm. Cool. Discharge. The sim can now cast discharge, which empties spellcaster charge. What is spellcaster charge? Wait, what is that? Oh wait, is it this thing? Spellcasting is more powerful, but success chance is slightly decreased. There's also a chance. There's also the possibility of becoming cursed. Oh no, I don't want to be cursed. Can we choose that one? Wait, what are the others? Blending arm. I read that as bleeding arm to start with. Potion crafting speed significantly increased. Do potions take a long time? And knowledge is magic. Sim reads and does computer research at a faster rate. These interactions also provide magical experience over time. Oh, but also... I'm gonna have this one because I don't want to get overcharged and die. Can you die from that? I don't want to take any chances. Right, I think we're gonna go make a potion. There is a potion thingy. Cauldron. Get the right word, that would help. Oh! I love this. Oh, she's making a potion! Oh my god, literally, before today, she knew nothing about magic. And here she is, learnt two practical magic spells, and she's making a potion. Oh my god, that is a big spoon. That is a big spoon. No wonder you're tired. Look at the size of that. That's like the same size as you. It's probably the same height as you. That is... Girl, I feel sorry for you. Her face looks so anxious. That would be me if I did spellcasting. That would honestly be me. Yeah, potion making does take a long time. Oh wow, look at the sky. It's like the Northern Lights. I really want to go and see the Northern Lights, and I haven't yet, and it's kind of sad. But that's what it reminds me of, and it's cute, I like that. There's a potion of resurrection. That's the one I want to learn. I want to learn that potion so we can bring Luke back to life. Oh my god, yes! Yes! Oh girl, don't cry! You get to this potion, you can bring your boyfriend back to life! This is what we want! Oh my god, yes! Oh no! Ugh! Potion of nausea? Why do we want that? Ugh! Potion of nausea. A potion to annoy an enemy and turn their stomach. Ingredients mandrake and dirt frog. Lovely! I really wanted a potion of nausea. Let's not drink that. Oh, I wanted to discover a good potion. Oh, she's still doing it. I want to get the potion of resurrection. but I'm kind of bored now. I guess we can do that in, like, the next part. I think we should go and challenge somebody to a magic duel. Or should we go and buy a wand? We could buy, like, a broomstick and try not to fail like that guy did.
Okay.
Sorry, oh, why is there a ghost here?
I don't... Zoe Potter! Is she dead?
Did she die? Rip! Oh no, she died. Oh, Vivian Lewis died. Wait, they didn't all die, did they? They all turned into ghosts. Oh, that's really bad. They've all died. Who's that? Dennis Kim. They're all dead. Oh, rip them.
Buy wands, tomes, and familiars.
We don't have a lot of money, but I mean, we can try. Ooh! Familiar Orb of the Dragon, Familiar Orb of the Fairy, Familiar Orb of the Sixam Owl, Marble Wand, Natural Wand, Tome of Immortality, Wand of Astral Creation. Let's see what the other stores have first, before we buy anything. It's always good to shop around. Ooh, we can buy emeralds. Oh, we can buy brooms. Okay, and what does this place sell? The last one. Dragon fruit. Whoa, that is expensive. I am not paying 1,250 simoleons for a fruit. No, I don't think so. That is extortionate. I'm not paying that price.
No.
I'm gonna go and buy my wand so that I can challenge someone to a duel. Yeah, I'm doing that. Do I want a dragon, a fairy, an owl? I think I want a dragon. Oh, but fairies and owls are cool. Can I have them all?
I like this wand of astral creation, forged out of moonstones.
I mean, that's enough to sell it to me. I think I want a fairy. Yeah, I want a fairy. Mordred? It's like morbid. Ah, no.
Let me just call her fairy.
Oh my god, it's like a butterfly! Oh, she's so pretty! Oh, did you hear that noise it made as well? She looks so impressed with herself, like...
Wow, I guess you are. You bought a fairy. That's like every girl's dream, to have a pet fairy.
I mean, same. Okay. Let's go and always use this wand. Set this as favourite.
Oh, no!
No, 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 no! Eliza is a spellcaster! No! Oh, that is scary! No, no, no! No, I'm sorry, that's the scariest thing ever. No, we don't want her, no! I hate this so much! Oh, Eliza's a magic freak. Let's just go over here, Eliza. We don't like you. We're going to beat you at magic. Give potion. Potion of nausea. Yes. Ooh, her face looks so angry. And literally every time I play The Sims 4, Eliza Pancakes always hates me. It's time to fight back. She's eating it! Ah! Look at her face. She looks dead. Ah, yes. Ah, girl. Oh no, she's gonna throw up. Ew! She gonna throw up? Ew! Okay, now we can fight her. Yeah, magic duel. Oh look, we can duel for knowledge. We can duel for ingredients. We can duel for artifacts. Oh, you can. That's how you get like special things. I want to learn some spells. But we get to finally fight Eliza Pancakes.
This is literally the best thing that has ever happened in The Sims.
Oh, yes.
No!
She beat us! No! Oh, I'm really disappointed. What?
No!
Why did you do that? Oh, she's such a freak. Oh, I hate her. Right. I'm angry with her. Right, that's it. We're doing it again. I'm sorry. I'm angry. I want to win. No! No! Ah! He's laughing at us! Ah! No! As for magical training. Eliza beat us twice. I'm really upset, okay? Oh, look. See, he's training us. Look, see, we're a good student. It's fine. I can't believe he laughed at us, though. I'm really offended. Not gonna lie. Did we learn anything? Looks like we didn't learn a single thing. That was great. Eliza! She's back again. Oh, ho, ho, ho. She's back. I want to beat Eliza, okay? Look at her face. She's concentrating so hard. Aw, you can tell she's trying. Props to her. She's trying so hard. She probably hates Eliza more than we do. I mean, if we hate Eliza this much, imagine how much the Sims hate Eliza. Are we gonna win? Are we gonna win? Yes, that's right. You get that free. Yeah, we won! Yes, we won! Oh, yes. I am so happy. We discovered a new spell. Zip Zap. Oh, let's see that new spell and see what it does. Harness electrical energy and give something a jolt. Ah, nice! We've learnt 3 new spells! Ah, yes! Now let's use that new spell on Eliza. Oh, this is great! Oh, I love it. I think we've done incredibly well, okay? Sure, we lost 2 jewels and stuff, but we beat Eliza in the end, and we have a familiar, and you know what? We're doing pretty well. We've learnt 3 spells, we learnt a potion, and we have a familiar, and we're a spellcaster. So I think we did really well, and I'm really excited. So yeah, I'm going to go now. I hope you enjoyed this video. This is my very first Let's Play, so I don't know how it went, but if you like it, please don't forget to like the video and comment and subscribe, and I hope you guys have a really good day, and I will see you all in my next video. So yeah.